When it comes to recycling, are some of us doing it all wrong? In fact, putting trash in recycling costs the recycling system more than $300 million each year. Some of the items that end up in recycling bins can damage recycling equipment, harm workers, or shut down a facility entirely. This week is America Recycles Week. And joining us now to share more information about how to recycle more and recycle better is Keith Harrison with the Recycling Partnership. Keith, thanks so much for being with us. What are the biggest challenges facing the recycling system today?
Well, first, I think we should start with the greatest accomplishment. Americans want to recycle more than they ever have before. They've seen pictures of what happens when plastics end up in waterways, and they know that this is an important issue. So with that in mind, we have to pair that up with, well, so what do we do about it? And it's up to citizens to recycle the correct things in their home to make sure they know what can go in the bin. Are they nice and clean and dry and free from food residue? And then a very important part, making sure they don't bag them. Sometimes people want to go the extra mile and put all those recyclables into a plastic bag. That actually makes it very difficult to recycle.
So leave them loose, in other words, right?
Absolutely, absolutely loose. And then just really know what you're putting in, what should go into your bin. And sometimes people stop in the kitchen. You know, those soup cans and that newspaper goes into the bin. But really think about your whole household. What about the shampoo bottles? What about the detergent containers? How do you make sure that you're getting all that you can from the household? And then clearly avoiding things that can cause some of the challenges you mentioned earlier, things that can tangle in the equipment like hoses or Christmas lights.
Right, right. Keith, tell us about the work of the Recycling Partnership.
Sure. We're a national nonprofit. We work with communities all across this country, and we're primarily corporate funded. So when you hear a company make a pledge to do something about recycling, they need a partner. They need someone to help them walk the walk. That's us. And to date, we've had more than $107 million pledged to the partnership, and we turn all of that right around and put it to work in communities and states in terms of grants and communication campaigns, really lifting up the entire U.S. recycling system.
All right, good advice for recycling the correct way. Thank you so much for being with us. That's Keith Harrison with the Recycling Partnership. Thanks so much. Have a great day.